Never underestimate yourself. Mario Puzo, the author of the Godfather novels, wanted to turn the books into movies, but he had never written screenplays, so he just followed the books to make the movies. After winning two Oscars for his movies, he decided to buy a book on writing screenplays, and the first thing that he saw in the first chapter of the book on writing screenplays, it said, "Follow the Godfather 1." And that's too factual. Peace.